Here's your breakthrough for today. Don't do the LA look away. The LA look away, I just experienced it in LA, so that's why I'm calling it that. It was a very interesting phenomenon. You know, when you meet somebody and either you're going to do the handshake or the fist bump or my all-time not favorite, the elbow bump. But anyway, when you do that, I just experienced in LA, I'd meet somebody, they'd shake my hand or do the bump, but they'd be looking away almost at the same time. And it happened like 3 or 4 times. I went, wait, that's the LA look away. So, you know, when you meet somebody, obviously make eye contact. We know that, right? But also at the same time, wait and remember their name, because it's super easy, especially if you're doing the LA look away. is to remember their name. And it's very simply just say their name over and over again, just not out loud. Like if you meet Jim, you go, Jim, 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 Jim. And so that's one way. And if it's a funky spelling, like it's Sophia, don't be afraid to just say, Sophia, so how do you spell that? With an F or a PH or whatever, how do you spell that? And they may tell you, and they kind of engage that way. So the LA look away, and learning their name and saying it 10 times over. If you do that, we got this.